So in America, when you're a small child, you stand up beside your desk in school and you put your hand on your heart and you do something called the Pledge of Allegiance, which is you pledge your allegiance to the flag. I always thought it was very weird. Felt very uncomfortable with this because it was a piece of cloth that I was talking to. So I've written a pledge that we can all get behind, which is called the Cotton Mather Pledge. Yeah.